All right, guys, so we got second flight going on now of our Twin Otter
version 1.
Little tiny little neck spine there. All right, sorry, just adjusting my hat, it's a little loose. So here we go, second flight. Timers are reset. Taking off. Okay, we're still at full flaps. Here we come. Perfect. Battery. No, can't. Couldn't have. I secured it decently. For some reason, she kind of feels a little tail heavy right now. See how it's kind of pitching up? Yeah. Coordinated turn right here. Let's go the other way. Should move the battery, check it. Yeah, might as well. CG is just off. Woohoo. Bring it over here. We'll just check it really quick before we take back off. Yeah, see, the CG did slip. I knew it. So let's change the battery direction and see if that helps. I need it to be a little bit slightly more nose heavy. I need it right around here. That's kind of where I need it. Alright, get that in there. And that seems to look good right here. Alright. Let's secure this thing down. Okay. Seriously, this is smooth. I'm going to move on like that. There we go. Okay. Anyway. Okay, let's see how that feels. We'll see. Okay, good, better. A little bit more normal, still a little bit nose up attitude, which I think it's supposed to be normal for this airplane, but not as bad as earlier. Okay, so here we come in for another touch and go. Oh, slow down, baby. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. There we go. Ooh, and there we go. Touch and go, left to right. Right to left, sorry. Shit. Too much. Do you want to take off? Flaps out, we'll land here so he can fly. Okay. Landing, right to left. Alright, there we go, guys. That is the Twin Otter. Okay, flaps out. Version 1 Twin Otter, guys. Still in good condition.